Hi everyone, Francis Bishop, Queen Now, Randomly Human. I hope you guys have been good, taking care of yourselves, had a great week. It's Friday, yay! And I hope you have a great weekend. Remember to be good to yourself and to be good to someone else. So for this video, I got the idea of it from watching this show called Podcasts. It's on YouTube called Shits and Gigs. And the hosts are Foodhad and James. Or James and Foodhad. It depends. It's one of those things, if you know, you know. Anyway, one of the co-hosts, James, was talking about giving people their flowers. And I decided, you know, I'm going to take a page from him and give my family and my friends and those who I care about their flowers while I can and while they can hear me, while they're still here. So, now, I just want to say there is no order to this. There's no hierarchy, you know what I'm trying to say. Yeah, there's no order. As I pick a person, the first person that comes to my mind, they'll get their flowers. So the first person to come to mind is my sister Deborah. Okay, she's my oldest sister. Not giving our ages out here. And I just want to say, Deborah, I've always, oh my God, admired your ability to make friends. And I'm not talking about casual friends and people who just fade in and out of your life. You have this ability to make friends that want to go the mile, extra mile for you, to do things for you. Friends who really care about your day-to-day needs and your being. I've always admired that about you. I think that's an awesome trait. Wish I had it. And, you know, as sisters go, you're not too bad. You're really not too bad. So I just wanted to let you know, I think you're awesome. Again, as a sister, you know, especially a little sister. Just want to tell you, I love you. I'm glad I got to meet you, be with you for the time that we have. Yeah, so anyway, there are your flowers. That's one thing that I've always, always admired about you. Yeah. So, in the meantime and in between time, everyone else, have a wonderful day. Your flowers are coming. Remember to give a smile, to get a smile. It don't cost you anything. And also remember, no one lights a candle and puts it under a bucket or a bushel. That's a scripture, by the way, for those who are wondering. I say, you are born lit. How bright you shine is up to you. So till next time, everyone have a blessed, wonderful weekend. And remember those smiles. Later.